Multicolor selection is a powerful new feature in Adobe Fresco that will open up a world of possibilities for artists. Any pixel brush or live watercolor brush can be used to sample literally any area of the canvas to create a new multicolor swatch. The swatch is added to the color history and immediately loaded onto the brush, allowing for a wide range of painting effects. Here are just a few of them. To the right of the canvas, you'll see a variety of swatches I've painted in Fresco. By using the touch modifier with one finger, I can select any area of canvas with my other finger and instantly create a multicolor swatch. Zooming allows me to control the size of the area I'm selecting, which makes it very easy to control. Now, all I have to do is paint with whatever brush I'm using, and voila, multicolor magic. Now, since this feature works with any pixel brush, there are thousands of possibilities. For example, watch how fun it is for me to use multicolor for spatter. Or even multicolor halftone dots. Or, if I select this swatch that has subtle color variations, I can create beautiful brushstrokes with a more controlled range of hues, like the water in this illustration. Want to paint some stripes? Simply paint a swatch, like this blue and yellow one here, sample it, and then paint. Simple. This green sphere that I painted looks three-dimensional, and all of the brush settings in Fresco allow for even more options. By using a simple round brush with tight spacing, I can take that swatch and paint a 3D tubular shape like this. Or I can increase the stamp spacing, make sure my pen pressure is tied to brush size, and then paint beads with the same multicolor stamp. One of the most innovative aspects of this feature is the ability to change the hue, saturation, and value of any multicolor stamp with the HSB sliders in our color window. And just like that, I retain the same range of color variation, but with new hues. This is revolutionary. What about creating custom brushes on the fly? By sampling any shape on the canvas, like this chain link, I can immediately take a simple round brush and paint with this new swatch, thus creating an instant custom brush for painting chains. Another example of this is shown in this painting. I quickly painted the leaf shape off to the right. I then sample it as a multicolor swatch, and by controlling the spacing and shape dynamics in my brush settings panel, I'm able to paint a leafy vine with absolute control. Live watercolor brushes can even be used with this feature, as I mentioned earlier, which means you can paint with real, wet media using any number of colors at the same time. Multicolor swatches are an Adobe innovation that will change the way digital artists work, and we've only begun to explore the possibilities of this new feature.